Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I want to review this Fuji DL90. Yep, it's a pretty solid camera, comes with data bag, and it's also powered by two AA batteries. Yep, pretty good. Other than that, this camera is from the 90s, early 90s if I'm not wrong, 1991, 1992. It has autofocus function as well as auto flash, and then this is called the red eye thingy, which is like used for like not wrong if you're used for flash or so. So basically, right, this camera is a load on film. So basically what it does is that, okay, so basically that it does is have this safety function in case you got film inside and you accidentally open the clip. It will not open all the way because there will be this latch here that is actually pushing against the film door. So in order to release the latch, you just lightly press it up. So there you go. By the way, this data bag is powered by this 12032 battery. So all you need to do is to see this little screw here. You have to unscrew it up and then put the battery in and then screw it back. So basically how you do is you just load the film in from here, pull the film all the way and make sure it's tight into this slot here. So once you push in all the way here already, then the film will just like rewind by itself lah, all the way. So in order to turn on this camera, it's simple. You see this light here, you push it to the right. So once your lens has opened up already, you can see that this camera actually works. Yep, you can see the green light there. It means it's focusing. There it goes. Oh my, that's a flash. So, yep. And there you go. So, I'm going to press the flash now. Yep. So this is the red eye thingy. So it's basically a half press is to focus it. Yep. So there it goes. A simple point and shoot camera, good for beginners. And by the way, before I end this video, there is this called rewind button. So you just push this latch all the way to the left and the film will just like rewind by itself. There it goes. Hope you enjoy this video. Give a thumbs up and leave a like and a comment. Thanks and hope to see you soon. Bye.